with some brilliant ring play from Niger. And Aymen, who hits his fourth of the tournament.